And actually going back, I remember even earlier, a couple of years before, Kennedy had been assassinated. So this was the second school I'd gone to. Let me go back to the first school I had been to, which was Keystone Elementary School, which was a private school. It was a very good school. And I would actually take the public bus through San Antonio to get to Keystone. And I would take it in as a 6-year-old, take the public bus in. And I went to first grade and the beginning of second grade there. And I remember when I was in first grade, coming in one day from recess, and the grown-ups were crying. And I had never seen grown-ups cry before. And I asked what happened, and they said, "The president has been shot." And we had just seen the president had just come by our school the day before. It was in Texas, in San Antonio, and he had come to San Antonio right before going to Dallas. And eventually they canceled school and we went home. And in those days, there were only three television channels, and all the television channels were just showing over and over again the footage of Kennedy being shot, like nobody could believe it. And that went on for several days until the funeral. And so it was sort of a big event in my life. And so it's not surprising that anybody my age kind of remembers when Kennedy was shot. It was also kind of a, it was kind of a change in the whole feeling of America, I think, when that happened.